And Horton bumping his way to the corner, the 229-pounder, working against Pratt. Jokin and spilled in there behind the net, with Richards involved. They're going at it behind the play with Haasen Fratz looking on. Jackman back at his own line. Left the puck. Now a Ranger takes a shot at Jokinen. Jokinen wants to throw punches with Brad Richards. Let's see how this goes.
Bertuzzi grabbed a hold of Ranger from behind, which he's known for.
And the linesmen concentrate on separating Ranger and Bertuzzi as Craig involved in that. And we still got Jokinen and Richards over near the Lightning bench. And the coach is trying to make sure that the players stay out of it. Jokinen trying to get a right free, hasn't found the range. .348 remaining in this third period, and sticks and gloves littering the ice away from that bench where Jokinen's in a conversation with a couple of members of the Lightning with the linesman prying them apart. Looks like everyone's going off to the dressing room.
Let me tell you, Rick, who said there isn't a rivalry in this, with these two teams? They keep trying to deny it, but I don't know. I don't think these two teams like each other. There you see the extra shot. Jokinen give Richards a cross check behind, a little bit of a shot. Then they both went at each other.